So hey guys, this is Sam here and we are back with Mount and Blade. So I was playing, as I told you guys I would be playing, and guess who I just found? I just ran into him. He was running, and I ran into him. He was running away actually. Yeah. So King Yorlak, who are you that comes in arms against me? They know me as Ralph Raven. Mark it down, you shall be hearing a lot of me. I'm King Yorlak, the ruler of the Kingdom of Azeris, the Lord of Riven and Ayaki. They say that you have defeated Boyar Haida, but I will be the true tester of your skill at the arms. I have met in my travels the one who calls himself Prince Well, then the bastard. Oh really? It is not everyone who dares mention that name in my presence. I'm not sure whether to reward your bravery or punish you for your impudence. Very well, I'll indulge your curiosity, but listen closely because I do not wish to speak of this matter again. Were well then to come to me in peace, I would leaden him with titles and honors, and he would become the greatest of my vassals. But as he comes in war, I will drag him before me in chains and make him acknowledge me as rightful sovereign, then cut his tongue from his mouth so that he cannot recant. I say this only once, King Yorlak. Surrender or die. That simple. Charge the enemy. Now, I'll tell my armies to stand ground. Yeah, so I can call upon them whenever I'm in need. Otherwise, I don't need them. As soon as I can find the enemy. Where the hell are you guys going? The problem is very simple, I couldn't find their king. Kill them and his sword. Okay guys, charge. Thank you. Come on. Any more men anywhere? I see some there. Oh no, that's just grass. Any more men? Oh, I have one. One kill, two wounded. 58 kill, four wounded, one routed. I don't know who killed King Gerlach or wounded him. You know, my party can handle it. 10 killed, 4 wounded, 48 killed, 34 wounded, 3 killed, 2 wounded, 40 killed, 26 wounded, 2 killed, 3 killed, 4 wounded. King managed to escape, huh? The question is, how far will he run? Balance spear, against a spear, javelin. Okay, I think I should take javelin. I don't know, guys. I honestly don't know. Nordic sword is better than. Okay, they don't have any space. Can come against you. I will put down one sword. Okay, turn. So I just defeated their king in battle. Routed enemy. I have no quarrel with them. Let's attack them. So guys, this is the end of the first part, okay? So we'll see where I make the second part, okay? See you later. So hey guys, we are back, and yes, as I said before, all of it is mine. They begin this war. Now it's time to end it. So guys, I have just called all of my vessels to me so I can begin the final attack on Kuro. All of my vessels are on their way. They have their king. All of them. Aiden is there. And guess what, where his son is? Here in my party as my captive. Bring them all here. Hey, I called you. Where are you going? Rolf has more men than me. I asked all of my men to be here. Why aren't you guys coming? Will only 4 of these banners join me? I'll wait till the dawn. If I don't see any more banners on the map, I'll attack. Do hear someone walking? No, I'm not releasing any of them. So no one else is joining me. Against everyone else, prepare the letters. Lead the soul salt. the war cleavers out. And who stands against the war cleaver? No one. I can't fight anymore. Oh, I won. 5 wounded. Ally, 10 wounded. 141 kill, 24 wounded. Shit! All killed. Time to take their keep. Knocked out one, I killed one. Basically, I killed 4. They one was knocked out by Methold. You're my prisoner, you piece of crap. You're my prisoner. You're my prisoner. Okay. Archer, Archer, are you? Get them all. You can. You guys should. Command. Okay guys, so the important thing is to go to the castle because see these ladies, they are the families of the jarls and boyars and kings who were here, right? So I have to let them all go. Of course, my lady. Of course, my lady. Of course, my lady. Of course, my lady. You know what I should do? I should keep Aiden's wife and daughter here. Let's see if I can find him. Boy are Aiden, Lady Jadeath, and Lady Meyer. Okay, they weren't here. Maybe not this time. Oh, sometimes not many people can fit into the room once, so they come in the second time. Messenger post, tavern, traveler, mercenary horseman, wandering ashik, ransom broker. Why can't I sell these? Okay, finish this down. Okay, so guys, it's time to wrap it up, and yeah, this will be the whole episode, the battle against those fools who attacked me and me taking over their final castle. Yeah, this was it. So hopefully you guys enjoy the episode, and don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and yeah, that's it. Have a good day, good luck, good night, goodbye. This was Sam Rizvi signing out. Hey guys, thanks for watching.